Hi, my name is Thomas Smidauer, and I'm a cardiac electrophysiologist with Cardiovascular Group, affiliated with Northside Hospital Heart Institute. Today I will be discussing cardiac arrest. Cardiac arrest refers to any event when the heart stops beating and pumping blood to the rest of the body. Though it can result from a heart attack, cardiac arrest is not a heart attack. A heart attack results from a blockage of blood flow and oxygen in a heart artery, resulting in damage to the heart muscle. On the other hand, sudden cardiac arrest usually occurs due to a dangerous abnormal electrical heart rhythm, resulting in a loss of blood flow and a loss of consciousness. There are often little or no warning symptoms. Without intervention within minutes, cardiac arrest will result in sudden death. Sudden cardiac arrest can be reversible if quickly treated with CPR and an automated external defibrillator, or AED. Certain conditions such as cardiomyopathies, heart attacks, and genetic electrical abnormalities can increase the risk of sudden cardiac arrest. This is a medical emergency that requires immediate attention. To prevent cardiac arrest, we implant cardioverter defibrillators, or ICDs, in patients at high risk or patients who have previously been rescued from sudden cardiac arrest. Again, I'm Dr. Thomas Smidauer with Cardiovascular Group and Northside Hospital Heart Institute. Thank you for watching.